back before the game.
I saw that video of you throwing balls in the rain, and you weren't even trying to do it, but people were just taking video of you wherever you go. How hard is it for you to walk anywhere or go anywhere without getting mobbed?
Yeah, life's changed pretty quick, you know, over a year span. I mean, I don't really go to places a lot, you know, and when I do, it's usually with my family. And when I'm with my family, there's a good amount of us, so no one really bothers. But yeah, going to class sometimes it's hard, but we have people that kind of help us get from part A to part B, you know, within class.
You have Jeff Allen here with you. What's he doing for you? What's that like?
Well, yeah, I mean, you know, I'd like to thank the University of Alabama for being able to, you know, help Mr. Jeff. Help Mr. Jeff come on flight with us, you know, just to be here with us, take care of me. I mean, we're elevated within the air. I don't know how high we are, but, you know, the treatment that I've been given from the time we left Tuscaloosa to the time we got to Atlanta, and from the time we got to Atlanta in the air coming to New York has been amazing, you know. I wouldn't be able to explain it. I don't think I should go into details, but things have been looking really good for my life as far as how I'm feeling and how I'm going about doing. I never had time to just really think too much of, wow, you know, this is really happening, or just soak everything in, because I've been getting treatment every time I go back to my room, you know, and guys coming in, checking to see if I'm good and whatnot. So I'm just looking at trying to get better right now, and, you know, when tomorrow night comes, then I think we can worry about it tomorrow night.
Well, since you're able to think about it now, what would it mean to win the award?
It mean a lot. You know, it's been a childhood dream of me to be able to be here. I'm here now to be able to win it. You know, I'd be able to represent something bigger than just myself. Be able to represent the University of Alabama, my team, my culture, Hawaii, back home. You know, and just everything that I had time to just really think too much of, wow, you know, this is really happening, or just soak everything in, because I've been getting treatment every time I go back to my room, you know, and guys coming in, checking to see if I'm good and whatnot. So I'm just looking at trying to get better right now, and, you know, when tomorrow night comes, you know, then I think we can worry about it tomorrow night.
Well, since you're able to think about it now, what would it mean to win the award?
It mean a lot. You know, it's been a childhood dream of me to be able to be here. I'm here now to be able to win it. You know, I'd be able to represent something bigger than just myself. Be able to represent the University of Alabama, my team, my culture, Hawaii, back home. You know, and just everything that I stand for.
Tua, what's the biggest thing that you've learned from Coach Saban